At the program and saying, how in the world can a Zulu South African freedom song have any possible connection to Wisconsin? Right?
Yeah.
But it, thank you, I appreciate that so much. But it actually does. The arranger and the transcriber, Henry Leck, is a very famous youth choir director. He was from Indianapolis, Well, we think he's from Indianapolis. He is actually from a very small town not too far from here named Clintonville. And he's a world-renowned composer right here from Northeast Wisconsin, which is pretty awesome. So this is Gabi Gabi, which was an apartheid freedom song from South Africa, transcribed and arranged by Wisconsin native Henry Leck.